Over 300 graduates converged at the hub in Kampala to acquire presentation, managerial and interpersonal skills to aid their search for jobs, as many are grappling with unemployment.
First of all, I'm improving my ability. They're telling me what to expect when I go for an interview. They have taught me how to be confident. You know, when you go to something, when you already know at least what you expect, it ups your confidence. So I believe that my human capital is being built on 100+%.
Like me, I've been a victim. I've been jobless for like 3 years now. It's not that I've not been applying. I've been applying, I've written many applications, but I've never been called. And I guess it's because of the way I've been writing my CVs.
I have learned a lot. One of the things I've learned is that the clear presentation, when you enter the panel, you show that you have something and the general knowledge about when you are searching a job, how do you search?
One of the team members spearheading the drive, Juliana Lugaizi, said that in addition to the lack of presentation skills, the youth are also not conversant with the internet and are thus poor researchers, which is also a challenge as they search for jobs.
Since May, we've had over 7,000 youth sign up for the program. So most of those have signed up online, but not all of them have been able to complete because of the challenge of access to data. So what we're doing here, for instance, today, is to help them access the course material, but face to face, okay?
The training that has lasted a year now is expected to go on for 3 more years and is free of charge to strictly graduates who apply online. This report was filed by Das Walugembe for PM Live.